What is up, everyone? We are here with Payback. Not Payback, Need for Speed Heat. We're gonna do another episode today here. Today we're gonna play, we're gonna try it online. Do races online instead. For the story mode. I shouldn't, but.
Yeah, I'm just gonna check something as well.
Yeah, we're gonna try, we're gonna see if we get fucked with in the story. Must play online here.
I expect that we will.
And if we do, we're gonna go.
Hey, finding your feet out there? One.
If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
A foot at a time.
I don't know, let's do a day. I'm gonna check the car list, that's what we're gonna do here. We'll do a couple races and then we'll check the cars. Let's go. Well, let's travel over. Let's see if there's anything. See what goes wrong.
I hear you've been tricking out your wheels.
Okay. So we got a level 3, we got Nissan. So there's a Nissan, a Mazda, a Lotus Elise, a Honda Civic. Nissan BMW M3. Is that's not the GTR. That's not the most wanted M3, so no chance. H4, the topless one. That is Infiniter. Got that Rover, Dodge Challenger, BMW M3, another M3, it's the 2010 version, Ford Mustang. I thought you unlocked that at level 12, but you can choose it as your starter. Oh no, it's the 95, yeah, it's your starter car. Okay, Nissan, Chevrolet, Ford Mustang Boss, Nissan 350Z08. Aston Martin DB5, Ferrari Coupe, what's that mean? Very another Nissan, wait. Danadia SX, that's the one we've got. That's the Evo 08. M3 Revolution. So Skyline GTR, Porsche Cayman S, another Chevrolet pickup truck, really. Ford RS, Mustang GT, and that's an Evo 7, Porsche Cayman, Porsche Carrera, M4, Honda, M2, this is an X6. M480. MG, another Chevrolet, 11 Carrera S, Alfa Romeo, Jag, another Mercedes AMG, i8 Coupe, another Porsche, Lamborghini Countach. Hello. GTR 1971, okay. Mazda MX-5 96. Mazda MX-5 15. Mustang. Honda Civic Type R 2000. Honda S 2009. Golf GTI. Oh, it's not the. That's a 16. Subaru Impreza. F1 Fiesta. Okay, I thought that was a Chevrolet Grand Sport. That's a nice car. BMW M5. Mercedes AMG G63. Another one. Jaguar F-Type or Coupe. Nissan GTR Premium. I8 Roadster. Aston Martin DB11. Volkswagen Beetle. Volvo, Amazon. It's the Volvo. Volvo again. Volkswagen GTI. Oh, that's not the one from Most Wanted. Mini GCW, okay. Carrera GTS again. Mercedes AMG GTS. Porsche 911 Targa 4 GTS. MX-17. Is that the car you start with? The Polestar 120. Lamborghini Diablo. Chevrolet Subaru Impreza 2010. Land Rover 15. Mercedes AMG GTR. Porsche 911 GT3 19. Porsche Turbo S 18. Lamborghini Huracan 18. Ferrari Spider. Lamborghini Spider, Ferrari F40, SRGT, Turbo S 18 exclusive, McLaren, oh that's not the F1, we're not interested then, Audi R8, McLaren Spider, Ferrari 458, Lamborghini Huracan Performance, Corvette ZR1, that's Cross's Corvette. Ferrari 488, 911 GT2, Lamborghini Aventador, Lamborghini Murcielago, 4 GT 17, Lamborghini Aventador 18, Lamborghini Aventador SVJ, Lamborghini Aventador SVJ Coupe, Porsche 911 918 Spider. Pagani Aurora 17, McLaren P1 14, I'm not happy there. Why is it not the F1? Ferrari LaFerrari 13, Aston Martin Vulcan, McLaren P1 GTR, Koenigsegg, Regera, Nissan 350, that's the most wanted one. Wait, That's the one from, if I'm correct, that's the one from Underground 2. It is. It's on 357. Ford F-150. Nissan Skyline GTR. That's the one from from Underground. But yeah. Oh, and a Porsche Cayman GT415. I see something though. I don't know what car I'm gonna get. This is the most wanted. Is it the most wanted one though? It looks like it very, very well. We're getting this. Once I beat the story, I'm coming for this. Most Wanted is my all-time favourite game. You guys know that. This is the M3 from Most Wanted. don't care whatever's left. McLaren. Lamborghini Huracan. A bit slow though if you look at the BMW, but I don't care. That's, it's not been in a game since 05, dude. 06 if you count the Black Edition. And what's it called? Fucking Carbon, but in Carbon you lose it instantly, right? So, but that's the most wanted BM. We're going for that. Yep. Friend. Can I not fast travel to that like I fast traveled here? No. Oh, that's water. You went for a swim. He's about to tap the brake. This race. Can't believe the M3 GTR is in this game. And it's actually the most wanted one as well. Another stupid one from 2015. We're not gonna win, obviously. These guys have got more already cars than us. Yeah, it was just a play. I'm gonna try this billboard again. I feel like if I drive exactly where it should be, I feel like I might be able to make it. Oh, that's how you change the camera, okay. How do I select it? Be right back. Alright, this will be the last race of the episode, guys. We will finish this one. I only quit the last one because I tried to cut the corner. And they didn't register the checkpoint, so there was no point in continuing. I didn't see how many people joined either. Okay, that's fair. That guy that has a Lamborghini in my fucking race. I think it should limit to people that are in a similar car level. Similar car level. Look. The guy is in a fucking Lambo, dude. It's obviously way faster than 125. So far in front because of that. I've been driving so well in this one, I think I'd win this race if it wasn't for this guy in a Lambo able to join the race. It's stupid. Yeah, he's finished already. He's a lap in front, dude. Fuck off. That's unfair. If it was an AI player, yeah, fine, because I probably could win. Because it's a real player and they know when to turn, it's like... Oh. I'm trying to miss the corner again. Wow, we got 11 grand, that's not bad. Yeah, his car was fucking 358 rated, like what the fuck, man? How is that even fair? Let me do it again. Is that a bit odd? Don't smash it. Where is it? Oh, it's that. How do we get up there? How do we get up there? Do we go? Wait, do we? Hopefully it's not this guy with this fucking Lambo again, man. Right?
So this is the last one. I think he's driving his Lambo again. Just ruined the races for everyone, dude. That's fine. Fucking Lamborghini. Yeah, look at that, his fucking car's 348, man. Fucking cancerous coin. I'm just gonna play solo like that. We're gonna do one more time solo. We're Bangkok, and then we'll switch to fucking solo because we'll do some story next mission. Thank you.
It should be on. Oh, it won't be, will it? That's my info because I thought I paused it, I forgot that I was playing online. Should still win though. Should be easy enough. Imagine I finished second because I forgot. I was playing online.
Looks like I found a good something I can do on over the weekend. I can just grind up some money, guys. By at night, I can find the money.
Are you liking the showdown? You enjoying the whole circus?
I expected more cotton candy.
So yeah, that's where we're gonna end the episode, guys. Oh well. Peace.